South Africa calls to mind another aspect of international aid, the sending of valuable food supplies to our own country. Off Cape Town, the fishing fleets are busy landing shoals of SNOEK, S-N-O-E-K. It's a fish already well known to us by name, and we'll be tasting it in tin form before very long. They're savage-looking, but good eating, and thanks to South Africa, a welcome addition to the national diet.